Drought worsens in California as region faces more triple-digit heat. The dire drought that has been smothering much of the West for months got even worse this week, with areas in California and the Pacific Northwest seeing an expansion of drier conditions, which have fueled menacing wildfires across the region. "There isn't a normal anymore. We need to be prepared for anything," said Norm McDonald, the incident commander for the Bootleg Fire in Oregon, the nation's largest blaze, which was ignited in early July and was only 53% contained as of Friday. "Nearly half of California is suffering exceptional drought, which is the worst category designated by the US Drought Monitor. Last week, a little over a third of the state was under that category. Now, nearly 14.5 million people are impacted, a more than 50% increase from last week, according to the monitor, which is produced through a partnership between U.S. government agencies and the National Drought Mitigation Center at the University of Nebraska-Lincoln. Further expansion of moderate to exceptional drought was introduced in parts of California and the Northwest, as agricultural, wildfire, and water supply impacts continue to mount," the center said. "Northern California, Western Oregon, and Washington are under heat alerts with triple-digit heat causing sweltering conditions," CNN meteorologist Robert Shackelford said. "There are also dry thunderstorms across the Pacific Northwest coast, with dry thunderstorms potentially sparking new fires," Shackelford said. "Dry thunderstorms threat will be there until at least Saturday, but may be extended later into the weekend and into next week." California's wildfire season has been devastating, and the exacerbated drought conditions are bound to make it even worse. Wildfires in California have scorched close to 4 times the number of acres destroyed at this time last year. So far, 5 active large wildfires in the state have burned 361,023 acres, with the largest, the Dixie Fire, destroying 240,595 acres alone. Its containment was at 24% Friday. The fire is the 11th largest in state history. The worsening drought is also affecting Oregon.